Whoa.
You can hear me right now.
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay, can I
turn the mics off?
I can hear you.
Oh, there we go.
Hey, do you have to need one? Do you need a walkie?
It depends if you have one.
We do have an extra one. But
we have one as yet. Yeah. Fine.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, go over there. Don't knock anything over, we're not paying for anything.
Thank you.
So, I'm streaming right now, and this was you can like see people say. So I'm just gonna turn off. But okay, you just wanna wipe us off.
What?
Do you not have Dietrich's number?
I don't want to call him because he's in he's in his son's basketball game. I don't know. It was working fine before. What is what's happening? Yes, come here.
Yeah, what's happening?
Okay.
Excuse me. You help me.
Okay. Camera B works. OBS.
Why is it working?
No, see, I just need to
burn it. Oh, okay. So,
but, here. Look at that.
You see?
Oh,
it's streaming right now. Is it streaming?
Is everything...
Are you
yeah.
Yeah, I didn't do anything.
What are you trying to do?
You're trying to...
So it's gone black and you're not calling Dietrich because he's out of touch.
Yes.
Hey, I'll text him.
Don't bring it to the next one.
It's been a show, like...
Is it working on that one?
No, it's down on...
It's not an issue with the cameras.
It's more an issue with...
It's not. It can't be OBS.
It can't.
Okay, let's...
Is it this play pattern?
What do you mean,
this play pattern? What's the other one? The other one doesn't have... The one has like Mark 3 with it.
Okay, oh yeah, both of them are different cameras, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's
10
and then something else.
How do you point this one both of them?
Apparently, you said something like, maybe
this one's
connected.
Yeah, maybe this one's
fine. This one's fine.
The other one has the wrong kind of image.
Yeah, we're not getting it through the camera. We're not getting it through the screen right now, so.
You going to fight forward?
I'm just getting the chat.
Oh, wait, I'll get his number ready.
Yeah.
I think he just
he just kind of hung up. So,
it's fine. He said it's fine. As long as it's recording, he doesn't need one. They literally don't. It's okay. They're gonna not call DJ.
They already called him.
They're gonna call him to not come.
Thank you. Centennial Dad Academy's 14th annual winter recital. My name is Simone,
and I'm Regan,
and we'll be your masters of the ceremonies for tonight's performance.
This evening, we're excited to showcase the dancers' hard work, creativity, and talent. Tonight's recital includes lyrical, jazz, Broadway, hip-hop, Bollywood, contemporary, and Irish-style dancing. Students from grades 9, 10, and 12 will be dancing for you today. This recital features the future of Centennial Dance Academy with many young performers. Each class has been working hard all semester to prepare this evening's performances. We also have special solo and duo performances as a part of our show.
Ms. Binner is beyond proud of each dancer's accomplishment individually and as a group over the past few months. We would like to encourage you to cheer on our dancers through the show tonight. Our first number is a hip-hop piece choreographed by our guest choreographer, Ilaria Zuzak. We hope you can sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
So, without further ado, please welcome to the stage, You Got It, a hip-hop number performed by the grade 10-12 class.
You gotta care.
We now have Welcome to Havana, a Broadway number choreographed by Ms. Binner and performed by grade 10 class.
Birthday, you've been harboring. Confession should be better planned alone.
please welcome to the stage, lovely, grade 9 lyrical choreographed by Ms. Binner. Next up is Madhouse, a jazz number choreographed by Ms. Binner and performed by our 10-12 split.
Yeah.
welcome Landslide, a lyrical piece choreographed by Miss Banner and performed by the Grade 10s.
Blah, blah, blah. I should move on. I'm lying in the ocean, singing.
We now have a contemporary piece choreographed by Miss Binner, performed by our 10:30 class, Waves.
There's no place I'd rather be. this one, a couple of our dancers are having a quick change. I have a joke for everyone. Would you like to hear it?
I would love to hear your joke.
Okay, can anyone tell me how the vacuum cleaner died?
How did the vacuum cleaner die?
It bit the dust.
It was a good one, Mama.
I tried, thank you.
So, we'd just like to make a quick announcement for any future Centennial Chargers in the crowd. We encourage you to join the Dance Academy program at our school. Even if you don't know how to dance, it's a great place to learn in a positive environment where you can learn new skills and meet new people, which you can't really do in other clubs because you're doing it with people you may already know. So this is a great experience and something that me and Simone both have went through and both had a wonderful experience in it. So, without further ado, this is now a special jazz number, Party Back, by Miss Lutz. Here is Got It, performed by our grade 10.
Thank you. twist, that is your face tick. Don't you? Popular song says that it's the underdogs, never knows. Never choose to, bruise, bruise, or do something to us. Don't you want to close, let's stop the air, let's stick to what we can. Get who want it, get out of it, throw it, that will live.
Thank you. Just me, I'm gonna show you the new year, I'm gonna get my step. deeper and I knew from the strong beginning. From the high and nice to meet you, I was blinded by your speech. Just words that you own. But I said, na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. She said, see you in love. But I said, na-na-na-na-na-na.
Students. So welcome to the stage for the last time tonight, our Centennial Chargers.